A deadly crash has closed a stretch of a highway in Scott County. Highway 169 is shut down in both directions between Old Highway 169 Boulevard in Belle Plaine and Delaware Avenue near Jordan. It should reopen around 8 o'clock this evening. The State Patrol is investigating.